Hi everybody, my name is Esat and welcome back to my Tomb Raider Curse of the Sword walkthrough. Let's continue the game with this subway mission. Excellent. Fuck. Fucking stove. Oh, not again. We need a few. Nothing. That's good. Come on, shoot! You deserved it. Oh, not the stone again! Nothing here. Wait. Can't reach it. Good. Now, save.
Oh, fair.
Hate when this is happening. Fuck you, stone. What should I do? Second fuse, perfect. Fucking stone.
Oh, God. Oh, not again.
Hey. Now, where should I go?
Oh! Oh, there you go.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Fuck!
Don't slow down! There is the first one. There is one dollar. Perfect. Here. $3. Let's see. Only $2 here. ticket required. I get it. Thank you. Should I do? I get it. I get it. Oh no. Electricity everywhere. Perfect. Electricity here. Lift is not working. It's a dead end. missed. Never mind. The stones won't threaten me. Stop. Are you kidding me? Nothing's here. Nothing. Don't get it. There has to be a reason why I have to go here. What? I don't know what should I do.
Fuck! Of course, I know now. No, not again. Very long. Old valve. Thank you. 4, 4. Two elves missing. But how? Need two. Wait a second. Of course. What say? Wait a second, I know, you know what I had to do. Oh no, it's longer than I was expected. Ready, pick, good. Wait a second. What? Fuel? No way! There you go. Fuel can. Good. Thank you. Need a dynamite.
I get it now. These monsters can't hit me if I'm running. Need a generator. All right, that's enough. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel. Good luck, and we'll be continuing next time. Bye bye.